Deb Cooper with the Canine Chronicle, bringing you a Table Talk update with Mary Miller, president of Take the Lead. Mary, thanks for joining me today.
Oh, Deb, thanks for having me. It's always nice to talk about a great subject.
I thought it would be a good idea, since we've all been limited in the access that we have to each other, to give you a moment to kind of describe to the fancy, first of all, how you helped fanciers through the COVID shutdown, and then, you know, kind of just give us an update of what you guys are up to. And, you know, I know that you guys have sent out a survey. Perhaps you could describe what that survey is and maybe remind people that you guys are looking for a little bit of feedback. So why don't you talk to us a little bit about how you did help people through the COVID shutdown?
Well, as I think everybody knows, nobody knew how long this was going to last. And so when we started talking about how we can help people as the handlers, the judges, the photographers, you know, people that are in the industry, we're racking our brains. And then the idea came about to pay for health insurance premiums, which is huge because we all need them. And, you know, that income wasn't coming in for these individuals. And so at the end of the day, we kind of did it for a couple months, and then we realized that this was not going to end. And so we paid insurance premiums for those applicants through December 31st. So we gave them a chance to use their money in other ways that they had to pay their bills. Mm-hmm. And I think that we've had great many people that have recognized that and have come to us and thanked us for helping us, helping them, give them a little chance on surviving.
Initially, I believe that you guys announced that you had set aside a significant sum of money. I believe it was $400,000